Check it out. Yeah. Cause life is slow when the groove is on.
Hi there, my name is Dave Norona from North Vancouver, BC, and I'm one of the 2011 Summit Freeride Ambassadors. Welcome to the home office. You know, people are always asking me, Norona, what do you do? It looks like you're out having fun all the time. Well, when I graduated from high school, I started racing, started on the national triathlon and duathlon team for Canada, started cross-country ski racing and did lots in British Columbia and all over North America and Europe. And then I started, got into adventure racing, did 5 eco challenges, did over 400 events around the world with about 100 victories. And I guess my biggest challenge that I had in those years was I cross-country skied the full length of the Iditarod dog sled route in Alaska at 1,800 kilometers, one of only 5 people in the world to ever do that. And yes, it was cold. So now I run a company called Norona Life. And that is some team building. I do lots of public speaking to companies all across North America and really just living my life and having fun and reminding people that no matter how hard you work, what you're really going to remember is those deep days sledding or all the fun that you have. So get out and do it while you're still able. All right, well, this is, I guess, my favorite places in my house here in the garage. And as you can see, it's loaded with dirt bikes, mountain bikes, skis, kiting gear, surfboards, and 2 of my favorite pieces of gear, these brand new 2011 E-Tech Freeride and Summit X. It's definitely my favorite mountain sled. They work so well in the mountains, and I'm really excited to get out on this freeride, get to actually head out tomorrow. And if I were to describe my perfect day, it's really what we're getting right now. We're getting hit with a lot of snow, we got a busted areas, and it's snowing, the visibility isn't very good, you get stuck tons. But if there's anything that satisfies me, that's really, it's those kind of days when you bust into an area and get those sweet powder turns.
Well, I thought I'd take you on a little bit of a snowshoe this morning. This is one of the things I like to do in the mornings, get up nice and early, head out for a snowshoe. And it really is, I know it's not as gnarly as snowmobiling, I guess some people might say, but the reality is this the same thing I'm after when I get out snowmobiling? It's all about the adventure, going out there in the middle of nowhere with your best friends and having a great time. And this also keeps me in good shape for when I gotta dig out or get into a gnarly area on a deep powder day. Well, we're at the top. As you can see behind me, the Coast Mountain Range, and in the backdrop here, we got Vancouver. I'm really fortunate to be part of the Ski-Doo Freeride team. It's one of the ambassadors. So I've been riding only 5 years. That first year, I remember buying a 2003 ZX and pulling it over on that first day with about 10 centimeters of powder on a bluebird. And that winter, I put 5,000K on, and I've pretty much done that ever since. So talk about addiction. I think I'm just like you guys out there, super passionate about being off the mountains on sleds and enjoying the backcountry. And really, that's what it's all about. Hope that shows you a little bit about me, and we'll see you out there this winter. Have a safe one.
Life is slow when the groove is on. Life is slow when the groove is on. Life is slow when the groove is on. Trip the lights, fantastic disco show. Life is slow.